going down.
Are you almost done?
I was annoyingly impatient at your age, too.
Everything okay? What are you doing out here?
Ask my grandmother. I risked leaving guard duty to look for her. She stopped to see the bloom, and now she won't leave. Since when does she care about flowers?
They're not just flowers, child. They're scarlet stems with a scent that soothes the nerves. Or so I was told many years ago by an Utaru seed tracker.
An Utaru? Now you're telling stories. If one trespassed here back then, you'd have killed him on sight.
I couldn't. Found him picking flowers, right near here, in Tanakh territory. I was all set to strike him down, but he was singing.
Singing?
Can't remember the tune now. Just the lilt of his voice. And his name. Nilo. He decided to stay for a day or two. I took... And he kept delaying his return to Plainsong. For the flowers, he said.
Please don't tell me I'm descended from an Utaru gardener.
Almost. Almost. But the thrill of battle called to me, and he had to return to his people. I've always wondered about the life I missed with him, whether he misses it too. Would he welcome me in Plainsong? Or at least accept a scarlet stem?
It's a long way to Plainsong, but I get back there now and then. I could pick some scarlet stems and bring them to Nilo, if I can find him.
Please. He was an herbalist there. I know the time has long since passed, but I'd like to know. Well, I'd like him to know. You know what I mean.
I think I do.
Encouraging an old woman? Why would you do that?
Why wouldn't I?
Thank you.
Don't you want to take a moment and admire the view?
Okay. And I'm done.
I should look for the herbalist. Might still be Nilo. I could give him the scarlet stems. I'll keep some extra on hand.
Outlander, what can I do for you?
You're the herbalist here, right? Are you Nilo?
No, Nilo was before my time. I think he went up north a while back to Riverhim. Why? Do you need a special salve?
No, but someone else does. In a way. Thanks. I'll try Riverhim.
There's a grove there, a memorial, a beautiful greenery. If he's there, I bet he'll be tending it.
Thanks again.
Glad I could help. Have a look at my stock. I hope you find what you're looking for in Riverhim.
Harvest is upon us. Once again, we are blessed with plenty. Lovely to see you.
Are you here to trade?
Okay, Riverhim. I should look for Nilo. Give him the Scarlet Stems. The herbalist in Plainsong said he might be near the Memorial Grove. Did she say Nilo?
The land gods are in harmony. Our fields bloom once again.
Hi there.
Nora, here. You're a long way from home.
I suppose I am. I'm looking for an herbalist named Nilo. I think I heard you say his name.
You've come to the right place. His seeds were buried here, where he tended the blooms of others. Including my mother's. I'm his daughter, Gia.
How long has he been gone?
Some 5 years now. He put a lot of love into this grove. Almost as much as he gave me. That's why I could never abandon Riverhim.
I'd like to leave some flowers, if I may. From an old friend of his.
Scarlet stems. They're rare in these parts, but they were his favorite. I never knew why. He planted them whenever he could, but never picked them. Preferred to just watch them bloom.
Sounds about right. So he was a good man, who led a full life?
He was. And he did. I don't know who this old friend is, but if my father liked them, they must be a good soul.
Okay.
Look, the Outlander's back.
I can still see well enough, girl.
Is my long vigil over? You have word from my grandma.
Yes and no. I laid the scarlet stems at his grave. His favorite flower, according to his daughter. Always loved to watch them bloom.
He's gone. But he did think of me over the years. That'll have to be enough.
Really? That's it? Are you sure you got the right herbalist?
Huh. Seemed like you thought it was a fool's errand.
Well, it's just that it meant something to you. It could have been a whole other life.
Could have been. But this life hasn't turned out so bad. Even have a granddaughter who cares enough to come looking for me out in the wilds. And I've still got scarlet stems to remind me of Nilo.
Sounds like your grandmother's got it all figured out.
Maybe she does. Just tell me the next time you want to come out here, okay? Instead of disappearing?
Maybe I will. Here, Outlander. Take this. For helping an old woman to remember she was once young.
Those ropes need to be better secured.
So you made it. Welcome to the hunting grounds.
My name is Evina. I'm the caretaker of the grounds.
I make sure they're kept fit for training against machines, whether they be used by our soldiers or our Utaru neighbors.
Same as the Karja, then.
Ah, yes. We've heard those cowards claim the idea of hunting grounds as their own, but our soldiers have been training in places like this since before the clan wars. I'm willing to bet our trials are beyond anything the Carja would dare face. A skilled hunter like you might actually find them challenging. Rewarding, too. Win our trials and you'll earn stripes. That, in turn, will garner you some medals. Remnants of our victory against the Carja during the Red Raids. You can take medals to the arena at the Grove, our capital. Its keepers will let you exchange them for the finest weapons and gear our tribe has to offer.
I'll keep that in mind.
I should get going then. I have other grounds to inspect, but rest assured they will be open to you. Walk with the Ten.
Are these your hunting grounds?
They are. Try a challenge, and we'll see if you live up to your reputation. One of my best trials. Just use any rope to jump in, and I'll start timing you.
Thanks to the data from the cauldrons, I can override tracker burrowers now.
I see you live up to the stories, Outlander. rope, and I'll start timing the trial.
Shock ammo won't do much.
This is for you. Go down the rope, and I'll start timing the trial.
Could use acid against it.
You've got skill. This is for you. You know where to find me.
You looking to strengthen your hunting skills, Outlander?
Pick your poison. I'll be here when you return.
There's the snow.
Champion, I'm honored. Try the grounds, Champion?
The Sky Clan welcomes you to our hunting grounds, Champion.
Just Aloy.
Right. These grounds have been used to train our hunters for generations. I'm sure they'll provide enough of a challenge for you.
Slide down a rope to start the trial.
Don't have to worry about running out.
You can beat that trial. I know it. Slide down a rope to start the trial.
Thank you.
a reward worthy of your victory. Slide down a rope to start the trial.
Stock for later.